Hello friends, today I'll show you how to check the number of users connected to your Wi-Fi connection and also how to change your username and password for the Wi-Fi connection. Let's start. Open any browser and type and enter 192.168.1.1. On the login window, enter the username and password. This is the modem page. You can see the modem model on the left hand side of this page, which is DSL224. The username and password are usually admin user space. On this page, go to wireless setup and then wireless basics. In wireless basics page, find associated clients and click show active clients. As you can see, there are two users currently connected to my Wi-Fi connection. That's it. Now you can monitor the users. Next, I will show you how to change the username of your Wi-Fi connection. Select Wireless Basics again. Here, find SSID which corresponds to your username. For me, it is Matrix. You can change it and select Apply Changes. That's it. Cheers. Now for changing the Wi-Fi password, select Wireless Security from the wireless setup. On this page, find pre-shared key, that's the Wi-Fi password. You can change it and save the changes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more interesting videos.